Getting top two finishes moves to the eight main events. Good looks good. Keep it clean, guys. Remember, if you do the dirty deeds, you've got to stop them for their back.
Yeah, follow you.
Good luck. Go on the count. Pretty good start.
Good job.
That's my blue good box with a... Coming up the back. You guys keep it clean. Try and stay off each other.
Like, you want to what? What do you call it?
Anyway, got about six of the battle for the lead, three eighths of the silver. Lynn versus Joe Lynn, down about six. First part will be Michael Lee, followed by Phillips and Rebecca McAdoo. This is 21-5, 25-3 main event. Our top two make it to the show today. Lynn, how many times are you scoring?
No, don't worry. I'm just trying to trash. Oh my god. Oh no, Joe.
Oops, and so. And losing large puts. Just like. This thing is too far away. Didn't have to be under that. Didn't accept the range in it. Didn't accept the driving mode. Our top three is just in front of the front section.
Alright Joe, just take it easy.
Well, dropping out of it. Let's see. Looks like Lynn getting a little more of a gap on Joe. It's at 1.7 at the moment. About half a quarter between those two tights. Matthew Lee hitting in the first shot. Leader making his way up on traffic.
Thank you.
Got the blue car through. After the silver car when they come up on you. Three down, 2 minutes to go. Now you need to throw a pillow up on that blue car.
Don't break.
Next up is Mike Cusi. Up next, Mike Cusi is next. As he had since turn two. Look at the fast times here. Quick time to Arthur Lane is a 14.9.
That's super slow.
14.5 back time for Arthur Lane. Joe's in at 14.6. Matthew Lee 14.7. He's back at 14.9. Matthew Joe's at 14.8. So even if you get anybody hurt from this one, it's coming down to the matter of mistakes or the bobbles that are made. That would be the finish line, guys. At the top of the time in Stonebridge, we'll be done. Making the show, Arthur Lynn and Joe Quinn making the review in the event. Matthew, the missus.
Sorry.
In the first, I thought that was Rebecca Thorpe. She tied through.